With Infinite Warfare, the Call of Duty franchise entered the so-called the dark times of hatred for a few years. Performance-wise, it was an improvement over Advanced Warfare, but yet, that just isn't good enough for some systems. That's why this channel exists. In this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Infinite Warfare and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Multiple targets.
Sneaky's out.
Copy that.
We're under attack!
Right clear.
Stand out.
Our weapons in the armory vault. Half a click up. Close quarters. Check his guns. You think they heard the blast? Assume they did. Let's give them a proper welcome then.
Built an anti-grav.
Copy that.
They're down.
Moving up.
Feed back the fight location.
He's down. Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Moving to the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SCF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab. Contact.
Got a vision. Possible target in the air. Buster. Leave it for butterfly strike force.
Recovering fire.
Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
They're closing.
Get us in there now.
Let's line them up.
Target's down.
1-1, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Move on target now. Exfil in 6 mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sights, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot.
Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. For you, Wolf.
F-spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Get Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SETDEF has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. We need to get out of there now.
Copy, we're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking, let's move!
Let's
Attention, self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area.